There's Captain America. There's Iron Man.
Whoa, look at that new guy. Who's that?
Underoos!
That's my cue. I gotta go.
I just had a fight with Captain America, and I stole his shield, and I threw it at him. He's big now. I gotta go. It was the most amazing thing that's ever happened. So Mr. Stark was like, hey, Underoos! And I just sort of flipped in.
Hey, just a second. Coming!
We have thin walls here.
The rich and the powerful, they don't care about us. We have to pick up after them. We have to eat their table scraps.
These alien bastards are tough. You gotta use the stuff they use.
The world's changing.
It's time we change too.
So what is our next retreat?
What, next mission? We'll call you. I think with a little more mentoring, could be a real asset to the team.
That's not a hug, I'm just grabbing the door for you.
Oh,
all right, kid.
Good luck out there.
Someone is collecting stuff from Avengers battles and building these crazy weapons. This is my chance to prove myself. No!
Eight years without any trouble from those bozos up in Stark Tower.
Then this little bastard in red tights shows up.
He thinks he can tear down everything I built.
I've got a plane full of brand new Avengers weaponry to load up.
We're gonna put him out of business. We're gonna take everything they got.
You're not gonna stop me.
Do you know him too?
Yeah.
I stole his shield.